I finally killed one of the feral goats on the island. It's a massive achievement for me.
Weighs an absolute ton.
The energy locked into this big animal will boost me to go on building, hunting, and foraging.
Tonight I'm eating goat.
I arrived weighing 89 kilograms. After 43 days, I've lost a lot of weight, and I really need this goat meat. But there's so much of it. I'm planning to eat some and preserve the rest.
This knife.
It's just as well I've made it, isn't it? This is now absolutely essential.
It's hard going. This is one enormous adult male goat, containing a mountain of meat, fat, bone, sinew, and offal.
I've got to chop up about 40 kilograms of meat.
The pressure I'm feeling at the moment is just make sure that I use all of it if possible. I mean, I don't like killing for the sake of it, but I'm a meat eater and I'm firmly believe that if you eat meat, you should be able to kill the animal. These are prime fillet steaks. Prime fillet goat steaks.
It's amazing, isn't it? What matters in life? The simple things. Food. So good. It's almost dark, but I have got my goat cut up.
I've been hacking, slicing, chopping, and filleting for 7 hours, and I'm exhausted.
It's the first time I sat down. I just caught a goat. I just killed and skinned and quartered a goat. I have 4 legs, 2 racks of ribs, 2 big slabs of meat, all hanging above the fire.
Uncooked, this meat will putrefy within hours. I'm eating the internal organs first. They're too good to waste. The heart is a source of iron and zinc, liver, iron and vitamin A, and the kidneys, vitamin B12.
And I'm quite happy to eat them.
Subscribe now for more clips.